pouring grain. All you need is a jug with some rice grain in it, 3 cups. You can indicate a little mark so that you pour grain only up to that mark. Okay, let's get started.